project!
Faith's gonna take an interest in you. You head up near Mabel's, be careful. She little old peaches.
I'd be dead if it weren't for you.
Thank you.
the bliss, whatever she wants.
Me with strength that makes my way perfect. I'm going in.
Still in one piece. Heard a rumor that there's a cougar in the forest near Mabel's taxidermy. Wouldn't surprise me if that crazy old lady trained it to hunt Peggy's.
Yes. show you the path.
Daylight, and no one's doing a thing. If you're gonna steal, steal from Eden's Gate. The cult harvests those white flowers, processes them in a lab, then refines it into a liquid drug. Holy shit!
potentially bad news for fishermen. The Department of Fish and Wildlife will be funding a new tag and release program for the endangered white sturgeon. Anyone found to have caught one will be fined. So leave those sturgeon. Or, if you catch one, throw it back. Put back.
I can hear Faith talking to me all the time. She won't let me sleep. I don't know how much longer I can take this. Let the water wash away your sins.
So that's the whole world of sin. Homemade beer, Faith's the way to go. Thank you.
of sharpshooters out there.
Thank you.
eyes. You got some choppers flying your way.
I'm gonna flush him out!
Choppers headed your way. Stay sharp.
I see what you've done. I know what you're doing. I'm not angry, but I'm disappointed. My people are coming to show you my displeasure.
Thank you.
words. Don't you understand what he'll do to me?
She'll need to answer for that burned book and that mangled effigy. Hell of a job.
What to believe, who to help first, when to trust. When you find the path, you'll see clearly. Come with me and I'll show you the path.
There's people in the prison who want to save Marshall Burke from the Bliss.
Keep on keeping on.
I've been telling people for years the cult bought the Sacred Skies camp to grow pot. No one believed me. But I was wrong. What they're growing, it's worse. No way the cult's going down without a fight.
Thank Christ you were here.
Those cult music trucks attract the angels. Until you kill the trucks, those angels keep coming. Adios, deputy.
What's your game, stranger?
Christ, my baby! Fuck!
No!
Whoa now!
Like watching some kind of machine. Amazing. There's that noise.
Does it blow up? Drag a woman kicking and screaming into a kind of chapel at their fucked up convent. When they came back out again, she was one of those angels, silent as the grave.
Thank you. wonder where the hell they got off to.
Watch out, there's a wolf!
Wait for it!
Wait for it!
How's that possible?
Put down roots in Hope County. Everyone thought they'd make things better here. Couldn't imagine it would come to this. Anyway, keep up the good work, Rook.
Hey, I need a minute of your time. Eden's Gate sends their angels and killers on little walks they call pilgrimages. This place was a big part of that pilgrimage. So now that we took it from them, they're gonna want it back. We got word a bunch of them are headed this way. We need to defend this place, no matter what. There's a mounted gun. Hey, we can't do this without you. Hey, I need all hands on deck. We need to get ready.
We crossed the line somewhere.
kind of religious-y place for the piggies.
Piles of fucking jerky.
Blow shirt. Everywhere. The cult uses their drugs to turn people into mindless slaves.
I'm heading your way. Okay, then.
Take this anymore.
Been invited into our home, into our heart. Trust in the path and you'll find the answers you seek. Thank you. Even those who fight against us seek salvation. You're proof of that. We all need guidance in times like these.
So we must be strong. We must be vigilant.
Now you'll see. Now you'll truly understand.
Because those on the outside will see what we have built here together in our new Eden. Love. And they will come. And they will try to take from us all that we have built. You judge me. You judge us. The things that we have done. People say that I'm crazy. But when you wake up in the morning, you look at the same news that I do. Do your eyes not fill with horror?
This is the world? This is the world we built for our children? Communities being torn apart? Walls being erected because leaders are too impotent to act? Bullies are too addled to lead righteously.
I did not ask for this. I was chosen. You see, everything is coming to an end. You can feel that. I know you can. See, mankind is weak and vulnerable.
And we are hurtling towards our destruction, and no one is willing to do anything about it. I can see that. You can see. But we are not crazy.
So what are we supposed to do? We just sit back and await the inevitable? I claim to be a perfect man, but I saw what was coming and I chose to act, to lead, because society is broken, and the only way forward is to go back to the way things once were, innocent and pure, so safe and protected in our garden. I can save you.
Sheriff, a couple didn't make it back. Boys said...
Anybody grab Burke?
Grady, supposedly, but...
Well, where the hell's Grady?
Ah, Jesus. Now, you just relax. Lie back. I'll see you in the morning. Christ.
You come out of the Bliss too fast. Shit's liable to scramble your fucking brains.
To be so magical at night. Now with the Peggies and angels, it's a darn scary world.
Heard explosions out by the old radon mine? Thought it was the cult, but when I showed up, it was just some idiot with a film crew. Asked me if I wanted to be in a movie.
Hey, girl. Thanks for what you did at the jail.
I thought we lost you to that Bliss, Deputy. Thank God for that sheriff of yours.
See what you can do to help these folks out.
Excuse me, I... just, having a moment. Deputy, I need to ask you something. You ever heard of a fella by the name of Feeney? He was a pharmacist in town. A lot of people looked up to him. Thought he was a pillar of the community, but, truth is, he was nothing but a dope pusher. Feeney's with the cult now. Helped him create this bliss. Word is, he's up at Jessup Conservatory. It was a beautiful atrium back before... well, before. Now Feeney's using it to grow his poison. Head over to Jessup's. Shut down that no-good dope dealer for good.
Howdy, miss.
What's going on, sir?
Hey there, miss.
Hope you weren't thinking of raising a family on this job, Rook. You know the pay's shit. Now you know what else you get to do. Usually it's not this bad, but it builds up. I was one day away from retirement. Damn it.
You'll have to find the marshal in the Bliss.
The Pays don't give a shit about conservation. They'll shoot anything with a heartbeat. I don't know if we can come back.
Hi, homie.
Exactly, the Alamo.
Man, that whole concept of face pilgrimage is so dang stupid, man. Fuck that long-ass walk. I can barely drag my ass to the toilet in the morning to take a piss. Which is actually...
So weird seeing people just willingly hang out here. Never wore a seatbelt before, not about to start now. Order up.
Thank you.
I'll never have enough money to build a bunker. I wish, though.
Out about you.
It's rough out there, but you're making a difference. The cult gets the... fields, because they don't complain about the manual labor. And I guess some of those barrels of chemicals are volatile.
Hey, bud. With Doc Feeney gone, that's one less mad scientist on their side. Last thing these hicks need is people that know what they're doing.
Can't do that.
Thank you.
using those trucks and boats to ship it all over Hope County. You'd be doing a lot of good if you destroy any more you find. I say if these folks are making something that kills people, well, they deserve whatever killing comes to their door, if you get my meaning.
Yeah, crank the tunes. Not that Peggy shit, though.
In a movie? Of course you do. You are the solution to all my problems. Classic tale. A small town nobody, you, arrives just in time to save world-renowned auteur Guy Marvel. Yours truly. My movie, my masterpiece, is 4 fucking years in the making, and I will not have it derailed by these fucking plebes with no cinematic vision. You know how many fucking awards Blood Dragon 3 is gonna win if we shoot this fucker correctly? All of them! Except this entire stretch of flyover country is a 160 decibel noise factory, and I need absolute fucking silence for this scene! Be the hero, Big Ballbuster, eh? I like you. Go talk to Dean.
I should be in a cozy sound studio instead of an auditory nightmare with a maniacal control freak. Ooh, let's shoot the conflict zone. Realism, idiot.
Thanks. At every step in the pilgrimage, they make you learn about Joseph. How he received his first vision, his coming here to our home, how he...
Listen, I'm not the first AD, I'm just the sound guy, Dean. Guy fired the first AD after he refused to use live ammunition on cows. Now his genius idea is to
Sheriff,
whatever.
Sure,
I'm still getting paid, and you're not. This is the last time I take a job with a French company. One quick whack to the head with something Anyways, let's do this. Come here. Okay, so where was I? Listen, I'm not the first AD. I'm just the sound guy, Dean. Guy, fine. Get going and kill the noise. We got a movie to make.
prolific, okay? Done everything under the sun.
You hear that horn? Go get him, Hotshot. You're the boss. Okay, come on back. I'm listening for more trouble.
Well, I'm just saying, I'm glad I carried an extra pair of underwear in my pocket. Semi-clean, thank you very much. Talking to a gentleman.
You don't have to be gentle. You have no respect for the dead.
Trouble up top. Sounds like shooting. Get up there quick.
I'm at the place you wanted me at.
fast while I meander.
Keep searching till we find
out. Okay.
I'm impressed.
Son of a bitch, whore, fuck ass! We got those fucking music trucks. That's gonna bring the angels. Kill those trucks and clean up the angels.